Migrants are forsaking their names at an alarming rate by changing their names given at birth and taking on Goan names. What is the purpose of this? Cutoni Emily Alexio Reginaldo Lorenzo questioned, saying that he had written to the Chief Minister and Law Minister, Nilesh Cabral, to investigate these cases thoroughly.
Cutoni MLA Alexio Reginaldo Lorenzo asked how TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai, whose party espouses Goyang Goenkar and Goenkar Pond, had not noticed this. He questioned who was behind these people and why migrants are taking on Goan names.
Can you imagine ki ek lamani kattani ramesh nahi tha ye issue hata kone nale government an ki jare ke je notice gen te je tar investigation da pale I chief minister bolela ani I have written to Cabral also who is the minister of law that such type of cases should be thoroughly investigated none the officers should be informed immediately I am asking for thorough investigation so kitli cases zale ani kon ha te fadla ne korbak
Reginald also submitted a photocopy of a newspaper ad wherein a non-Goan had changed his name to a Goan sounding name along with his letter to the CM and law minister.
Ek application sorry change of name che tes photo kan gela ani oma shod kan gela ki government sarga nodri aspa kam de thode government ha report de minister ha report CM ha te maksad te sarke vas pakta ka they don't turn a blind eye हे गोयकरांक गेले खाशेल फोन उडोवपाक तुम्ही वावरताय मग सांगत तुमकां हे व्हडले लेटरान कोण कित्याक एखादी तुमी दोळे तुमी सांगले जाल्यार
प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट गौरांग मलकर्णेकर मारगांव